Right in 3, 2, 1. Welcome back to the Flip Side, ladies and gentlemen. I am Zagnerock, and today I'm joined, motherfucker! I am joined by Night Spider and Kaine Senpai. He cannot pronounce Kaine. Anyway, assemble! Thundercats ho! Transform and roll out! Okay, now. I will fix that if you keep talking about it. Alright, now you! You!
You're dead! I can't
get in the ambulance! Kaine, get in. Can you get in? Oh, yeah. Alright. Now, listen up. Alright, Spy, listen up. You're the new guy around here. You gotta go through initiation. First thing you gotta do, you gotta steal a helicopter. Then we're gonna take you to a very disclosed location where you will pass the test. Or die trying. Either way, you will pass the test. Alright. We will meet you at this location with the helicopter. That means get the fuck out of the car. Not you, Kaine! He's gone. He's already gone. What the fuck? Who have I been talking to this whole time? Oops. Get off my motorcycle! Damn it! It's okay. It's okay. Alright, now bring the helicopter to our location. Spoder needs to get to the location that Zagnerock had described. Also, Kaine, you too. No, you're not. You're down the street. God damn it! He mowed me down with the blades of the fucking chopper. You weren't supposed to crash it. Is it still alive? Okay, well, you failed the part of the first test, but don't worry, you still have time to make it up. Yeah, smacking Kaine will obviously give you bonus points. You guys wait out here. No, you guys wait out there. I'm getting a ride. If it will fucking load. There we go. Alright, let's see here. We're gonna go ride. Oh yes, there are. Back in Kaine, we'll always give you bonus points.
How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your
Alright, y'all wait there. I'll be back in a minute. riding my sexy mobile around town. Pop a wheeler this shit. Zach's on his way, don't you worry about a thing. Alright, boys, hop in. Spider getting ran over, deducts points from your overall goal. Hop in. There is points! Part of the initiation. Alright, y'all in there, y'all sitting comfortably. It's hard to go. Alright. Now, first things first, Kaine, set a marker to the ammunition point. That's right, ammunition point. The answer is no to both. Let's plays are not the place to be talking about this. You don't talk about personal shit on Let's Plays. I will smack your ass down. Just like the chair from Spookies, it knows what it did. Actually, I have fan art of it.
Oh man, this isn't happening.
That's not even the link to it. They're gonna go there, it's gonna be some sort of porn site. It's that thing I sent ya. Subscribe to your mama.
Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
I don't know what I call my subscribers. I call them my little rockers. Yes. Alright, we got ammo. Let's go. This is very important for the mission we're about to do. There's this. Alright. Everyone get into barracks. Don't you dare try to drive my car! What the fuck did you just do to my car? The YouTube, the people who are watching. I can do that, actually.
Oh, Jesus!
Get out of there, dickness. To be fair, it should be better than the first two candidates. Alright, hop on in! I don't talk politics. I just talk shit about them. No, because I'm not serious. Hey! Get in. What? What is it? Alright, fuck! God damn it. Yeah, well, I was gonna shoot you, but I changed my mind. Alright. To the airport. Let's go to the airport.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
I forgot what the name of it was.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Alright, now listen up. Once we get to the location, I will give you a set of specific skills that you will acquire over a very short period of time. They must perform these skills and specific acts on Kine that might break her. With guns. Kinda get back here!
I never will be a baby born with dreadlocks. And no child will be born in with dreadlocks.
Alright, fine, we're not gonna be attacking you. Don't worry. You know, you're gonna keep making those sexual jokes. I just don't get most of them. You're not right. Yes, you did. You know, I'm just gonna let my viewers tell you that. Every time he makes a sexual joke, just put a number one in the comment section. Kanye, where the fuck are you? Oh. I was hoping we'd land right side up. Fuck it, to the fucking, place. Come on, Kine. This ain't gonna work. Hi. I don't think this is the way to the airport. Alright, listen up. We're gonna get this shit done. And then we will tell you a story of a man named Brady. He was busy with three boys of his own. Yes. He got laid a lot to get three boys. Driving sucks. This was a dead point. I think we just get up right here, can't we? Trying to pull us like the hedgehog. Dude, I want to know if anyone ever actually types in www./whatever instead of just Googling your name. If someone actually does that, I'd like to meet them. Dude, your car's getting fucked up. Bail out!
Thank you.
Alright, come on guys, I go up this way. He successfully failed. The fuck was that? Did you shoot a rocket at me? Okay, I didn't see the rocket. Alright, come on. I didn't think that would actually work, but okay. Did it actually break the fence? Okay, good. I don't know, sometimes it doesn't. There's like one part of fence that will not break no matter how much TNT you throw on it. Hey. We're going in the goddamn airport! This isn't the airport, is it? Connie, why didn't you bring a car? If I could drive that, that'd be fun. I don't think I'm even in the right spot. Am I in the right spot? Yeah, okay, I am in the right spot. Okay, cool. Forget the car, come on. No, we gotta run. Makes it more epic. Oh my god, yes. Yes, 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 yes. I guess. Alright. Get in. Drop the anchor. Okay. This is the first one that's actually spawned here for me. That's kind of awesome. Alright. To the location! Go to a very disclosed location. Don't you worry about it. You have no idea what I'm talking about. Are you making a Five Nights at Freddy's joke? I will smack you in your fucking face. If it's in the game, I can't help it. There it is. Wow, Well, I don't get paid for my shit anyway. I'm only at like 20 subscribers, well, 19 subscribers. By showing off his dick. Come on. You can't say that insert most famous YouTuber on today's date did not get famous from doing dick jokes. And showing off phallic objects. I mean, that person doesn't exist. We don't talk about people like that in this channel. Fly! This is part of your mission! You have failed the next part of your mission. Don't worry, though. You can make it up. Part 3 comes soon. All right, we'll come pick you up. Now, don't worry about it. The time will come. All right, fine. All right. Kinda, we have guns on this thing, right? I am not a high level. Alright, come to the playground. This is where your next mission begins. Alright, let's park here. Don't destroy the helicopter, we're gonna need it. Admiral Akbar's cereal. All right, come to the playground. All right, now come to the playground. I already have one. No, Kaine, it's not your dick. It's that thing just below your dick. You know that little thing that's sort of shaped like Abraham Lincoln? Shut up, dude. She doesn't know. Shut up, dude! Alright, now. See this thing right here? Get on it. Kaine, you get on it too. What the fuck? This, yes, get on that. Excuse me while I take care of a nuisance. The same thing that he's getting on. I wasn't playing on the cube, whatever. Sorry, it just keeps locking onto you. I wasn't even playing at the cube! The fucking bridge next to the cube! God.
Loser! You're mine! LSPD!
Okay, why? Just being near you guys gives me a wanted level. Fuck, I'm... No, we're not gonna need science! The tests have nothing to do with science. Anyway, get up on that bridge. Then go get a car, climb on top of it, then climb up there. This part of the test is very important. No! That'd be stupid. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. I don't fucking know. God damn it. They're ruining the test!
On your knees! You uncreative piece of shit!
Man, why the fuck aren't I just doing this?
Gotta reload! There's no way out!
Hey, what's up? How can I help? No problem. I'll get him off.
Everyone just call Lester, okay? Alright. Alright, everyone get up there. Can I just stay? Can I stop? Damn it! Just get on there! Okay. Alright, can I face me? Don't walk off, walk back, walk in front of the cube. Alright, face me, face me. Now repeat after me. I am... so fucking retarded. Alright, you failed the test, move on to the next part. Don't worry, you can make those points up. It's okay, you can make those points up. Everyone get back to the helicopter. What the fuck? No, it's not. It's still there. Hop on in. Damn it! Oh wait, can I still go up? Can I still go up? I'm going up. Slightly. I'm missing a fucking rotor. Damn it! I was like floating along the fucking ground. Damn it. Now we get into the helicopter, because it's part of the test. Alright, Kaine. While he's doing that, let's go with the final part of the test. When you get the helicopter back again. Why am I wanted again?
Hello there!
Just come to me and drive to me and let's get a helicopter. We need it. Go up the street and take a left. God damn it.
What do you need exactly?
God damn it! Why am I still getting one of them when I just spawn? Whatever, I'm good. Okay, Spider's not here right now. We gotta go get the last part so we can finish the test. Keep going. Go left from where you are. Other way. Down, just go down. I mean up, fine, up, goddamn. No, you're just facing the wrong way. I don't care. Kaine, I do not care. Get in the car and let's go. So the test is going well.
Okay,
the test is going well.
Santos, you're a non-stop hop.
Yes, it is. It's going very well.
Well, not all of the ages. Nothing Elizabethan.
Oh, don't worry, he can make those points up. No, there's different ways he makes those points up.
Apart from in a movie. They don't have them. It's all digital now.
I told him that before, that you get points when you smack them, not kill you. Don't worry. The time will come. It is not time. However, the time will come. I don't know. Soon, maybe. Probably.
A little bit of British 80s for you all now. West End girls by the Pet Shop Boys.
What didn't happen? I wasn't paying attention. Alright, go on. We need to get the hell out of a chopper again. No, I don't want to do this! God damn it! No! It was trying to send me to the damn flight school. All right, Connor, you got the chopper? I'm in front of a chopper. Are you guys still in the same game as me? Do you see me? Because I don't see you. Yeah, the fucking game sent me to flight school. Whatever, send me an invite. Whatever, get the chopper and we'll go. It's gotta be the green one. There was two of them there. Damn it. Whatever. I'm driving, though. How is I'm driving racist? Okay. You're racist! Kofort, they can fuck off. You hear that, you YouTube heroes, or whatever the fuck you're called? You can fuck right the hell off. Sick of you guys ruining YouTube. I mean, these people can mass ban videos. Just because they don't like them. How fucked up is that? So, you people that do that, I mean, the people that do it in the right way, that ban really inappropriate videos, like guys having sex and shit like that. And I don't mean guys and just guys, I mean guys and girls. But people having sex. People who ban those videos, that's understandable. That's extremely inappropriate and disgusting content that shouldn't be on here. But people who ban the videos who just do it because they don't like them, you guys can fuck right the hell off. Now that I'm done ranting, come get me so we can move on. Fine, there's no points for killing Kaine. The time will come, though. We need the helicopter. Don't shoot it. My house. Come get me. No, it's an actual word. I don't know, but I've heard it been used in, like, animes and shit like that. Dits and ditzy. If you know, post in the comments. We do not. Because we don't, and we'd like to use that word. Hi, girls! Can I smoke a fag with you girls? Can I join? I'm really fun. Well, fun, fuck you then! Ugh. Alright. Here's the bad news, we need to go get Kaine now. Zagnerock is a master of many things. Okay. Knowing your dinner is not part of the test. However, I will give you points for it. No. I'm going to give you points for it. How about without killing me? Alright, kinda get over here. Now he's an inch away from the building. And now he's trying to get closer to it. Alright, now, it's time for the final part of the test. Drive forward. Alright, now we gotta find the tallest building we can. We gotta find it, land on top of it. Time will come. time does not come in the same way you do. The time is very offended by that. Alright, now delicately land on top. Delicately. 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 Okay! That's 5 points for Gryffindor for that. Alright, everyone get out. Alright, now. Do you have a parachute? Okay. Very well. Alright, now is the final part of your test. You will leap from this building. Activate your parachute. Leap from the building, activate your parachute. Leap from the building. Okay, try to shoot at him. You failed the test! I smacked 3 buildings on the way down and activated my parachute. Then crashed. Alright. Everyone meet up. It's time for the conclusion. It went right over your head. Alright, Kaina, get over here. It's time for the final conclusion. Get down here, Kaine. Yeah, I bet you love that. You'll make love to the Batman?
Are you kidding me?
Congratulations, you have passed the test. Kaine, congratulate our newest member, Night Spider. You are now part of the Zagnerock Gaming Society. He's dead. Don't worry, he's with us in spirit. As are you! Alright, everyone, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, so much for joining us. I have been Zagnerock, joined by Kaine and Night Spider, you missed. Anyway, thank you, Lijo, so much. We will catch you guys on the flip side.